we started out and we weren't a military relationship. He enlisted after we'd been together. We met at work, at home, not here. We actually worked together for a couple years. We were friends first. I used to talk to him about my ex-boyfriend. It's kind of funny. It really hasn't changed that much. That might be because it's only been for a year or so.
I guess for with like my sister, it was easier for her like being gone, and I mean we only get to see each other once a year, which is, I mean, it kind of sucks though because like we were so much close before I even left for college, and then now I left for college and then she left for the military. It kind of actually made our relationship a little, we're not as close as we used to be, but I mean like when we do see each other, it's like we picked up from like where we left off. And when we saw each other with David, it was definitely harder. I felt like there, especially like deployments sucked. I was always sad. And it just sucked like not being able to like talk to him every single day, like calling and texting.
I would say definitely being a college student makes it easier just for the fact that I'm busy all the time, but it's definitely still hard. I mean, he was, like I said, he was a really good friend before, so just having like that best friend, and he's so busy too, so it's hard to find time to talk to each other. So it's difficult, but I think it's easier being busy myself.
I'm looking forward to him coming home in 2 weeks, so then he can be home and I'm looking forward to graduating, and we get to see each other more and actually see if we can make it work, because what if he annoys me?